box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Leading our teammate by 18.3 seconds. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Sebastian is in the pits. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Some information on Verstappen. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. To teammate behind is 48.3 seconds. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
Ferrari have really pulled it out of the bag today. It's a great win. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Nico Hülkenberg did an excellent job out on the track today. He played aggressively and knew exactly when to capitalise on openings throughout the race.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. Well, looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend, didn't they? Everything went your way today. It looked like you had a really good strategy for the race. You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. That race put you ahead of your old F2 teammate in the championship. Great! Well, that's everything.